That board's head of public affairs, Fabian Benjamin, appreciates the enthusiasm, noting that the true emphasis lies with the institutions, which must disclose all candidates admitted outside CAPS before the August 31st, 2024 deadline for immediate attention and compliance. Dr. Fabian also reminds candidates not to accept any admission outside CAPS.